It was arguably the most defining moment of the Sydney 2000 Olympics, that spine-tingling victory by Cathy Freeman. Today, a grandstand at the Olympic Stadium at Homebush was named in her honour, in a first for a female athlete.
On crutches after surgery in the stadium, she made her own, a grandstand bearing her name. Cathy Freeman, ever the humble champion.
I did not see this day coming. I was a barefoot kid running around dreaming of big things. To be honoured, my name, my story being honoured in this way is just something that I'm very proud of.
Tonight, 23 years ago, before an audience of billions, she lit the Olympic cauldron. Just 11 days later, in 49 seconds, a defining chapter in Australian sports history was written.
She's done it! She's done it! She's done it!
With about 70 metres to go, it didn't feel like my feet were even touching the ground. It was just so, so, so surreal.
That night, 112,000 people were packed into the stadium here. Now, not only a permanent reminder of that moment in our history, but inspiration for generations to come.
It was Olympics boss John Coates who asked Cathy to light the cauldron 23 years ago.
I said, look, you know, but you can't let this interfere with your main objective. That's the 400 metres. And she just said, John, I love pressure. That's when I perform at my best.
The earliest the Cathy Freeman stand will be filled with fans, the NRL finals next weekend. Definitely the grand final, October 1. Lizzie Pearl, 9 News.